Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Clash with Reshade. In today's video I will be showing that Builder All 8 update has came and you can see update is available. Good news, new version of game is available. Let's update it. You can see I updated the app and let's see what's new. The spring update is here. Builder All 8 has arrived along with the new deadly weapons, the Mega Tesla and Super Pekka. A mystical trader with daily selection of magical goods has arrived in the home village. The update also includes new magic items, new clan game challenges and many much more. So guys, let's open the game. Guys, you can see there is a new theme and the new theme is also very good. I would be upgrading Barbarian King. You can see I'm upgrading him to level 30 with the help of Book of Heroes. I upgraded him and now let's watch what's new. You can see there is a builder all. You can upgrade the builder all to level 8 using 28 lakh gold. And they have changed the symbol of builder all gold. You can see it's square. And builder all elixir symbol is little bit like diamond shape or pearl shape. You can see. And you can see you can upgrade mortar to level 8. And let's see the super pekka. You can see Super Pekka, his damage per second at level 1 is 305, hit points 3000, and favorite target any damage type, single target, targets ground, unit per camp 1. So guys, you will be able to carry only one Super Pekka per army camp, and spring weight of Super Pekka is 25, movement speed is 16, and description given for Super Pekka is unstable suit energy radiates from this powerful suit of dark armor waiting to be unleashed. Guys, let's see the Mega Tesla. Mega Tesla cost 30 lakh builder gold. And let's see the description. What happens when a Tesla goes Mega? Its powerful jolt deals heavy damage to even the toughest units. Now let's see the update. For multi-motor in main base, you can see the gear up option is there. You can gear up this building, turn the motor into multi-motor that makes a bigger splash with burst fire. So basically, multi-motor would be deploying 4 motor balls at a time or 4 cannon balls at a time at enemy groups. And this builder base multi-motor update is available when you would be upgrading builder base motor to level 8. You can see note and it's for 80 lakh gold. Let's see the trader. You can see the trader. He has arrived. You can see training potion costs 25 gems. Resource potion 115 gems and book of spells 925 gems. Let's see the Pekka, as they were going to bring balance changes in Pekka. They have just reduced the upgrade time by 1 day. First it was 12 days, now they have reduced it to 11 days. And they have not reduced the cost. First also it was 75 lakhs, now also it's 75 lakhs. And let's see the new magic items. I just used the Book of Heroes, you can see. Wall ring, punching a wall piece with this ring on will instantly upgrade it, though higher level walls might require multiple rings to upgrade, works in both the villages. Rune of gold, you can see it's for builder base it's for main base gold. Rune of elixir seemingly provide an endless stream of elixir. This magical item allows you to completely fill your elixir storage in the home village. Rune of dark elixir, I think best update for this year is this Rune of Dark Elixir, because it's a rarest potion, rarest resource type, and with the help of this rune you can fill the Dark Elixir completely without even wasting a one drop of it and without even raiding continuously. And there is a Rune of Builder Gold. You can see there is a square symbol of gold and there is a Rune of Builder Base Elixir, and there is Builder Potion. This is a new potion introduced. This is brewed by the builder in the case of emergency all-nighters. This invigorating potion allows your builder to work 10x faster for 1 hour works in home village. And you can see they have changed little bit. There used to be a magic carbon, plan chest carbon, you can see, but now there is one little box. I think that carbon will arrive on the day when plan game start, not before that. So guys, for today's video this much only. If you like my video, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to press the bell notification icon next to the subscribe button. Bye bye, keep playing, keep watching.